The very first big change in Spooky, I guess, is the way that Spooky looks. Now, the way that Spooky looks at the moment is the way that Spooky's always looked, basically. But you can change it. In the system tab, there's a skin option. You can change the skin that's in use. So this is the AA skin. You can see that it definitely looks quite a bit different from before.